Hello everybody, my name is Death Burn Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Foxy! Okay, so I got that phone on, and it said, why? Oh, well, I figured out how to get the sound into my headphones, and you guys can hear it, even hear my voice from the webcam. So, yeah, I got that figured out. That primary sound is and the other sound is this part of the microphone. It's a webcam mix of the microphone. How does that work? I don't know. And I should have so, yeah, back in.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Rock. You are. You are rock. You're rock. You're rock, guys. You guys are rocks. All of you are rocks. Oh, that almost hit me. Well, oh, I can't go that way. Okay, Wynn, can you calm down for 1 second? What's this? The laptop. These things get my ear itchy. They get my ear itchy! Oh. Hardcore! Never mind. No.
The flicker. The bluish light.
That blood. Ew. Blood. Ew. Ew. There's something here. There is a good spot. The lack of cemetery to properly work down the themes of my most recent experiments has taken its toll on many of my less stable engagements and stories. Some seem unaffected, but many are strained by the means and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can in order to enlighten some.
There should be more Cooperac. Let me see, and one part Aqua Force.
I know I'm not listening. But I don't care if that's fine. This is my third attempt to preserve the former compound. You know, my given. They come to the home. Sorry, these words are hard to read. I never read these words before. Sorry, guys. This time, I will attempt. Are you, instead of actually words, it's in hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acid. It proves the protectable critic to any use expected as a user. It is tissue reacts fine solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use it. am not losing hope that I will not end up here in this mission. That's just a thing. Okay, let's go. Let's move it. I left the junk in the wine cellar. Oh, I just failed that jump. I suck. The door slaps just about right. Okay. Oh, I guess that would be good. Did she say, don't hurt me or get off me? Oh, lady, please get away. Awww. It's AI. God damn it. It's locked. I want the one that's best. Okay. JJ, come here. Oh. How does that say it? Or is it... Oh, okay, it's a different language. Okay, suck. That's a different language. So it's a rare voice. So
16th of May, 1839.
I guess
the unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
What is that? Oh, someone's upstairs. That's strange. Get out of the way, chair. Okay. I have six. Okay. Study! I don't want to study. Please, I don't want to study. Yeah. Hey, my shirt. I'm so bored. Tender box, come to me. Oh, it came.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great ant. I was trapped.
I was trapped. Okay. So, here we are. Oh. Okay, so it's about to get scary. This is too dark for me. No! What is this? No, this is... In the box, what are you doing in there? I'm taking it. I stacked this as solid. Yay! I got more oil. Yeah. It is locked! Right. Oh, don't be scared. Don't be a pansy. It's just a giant. Don't be a pansy. It's just a giant. Who said that? Who said that? Someone was talking. Who said that? Oh, hey, yo, that. Oh. Shut up! I don't care about you guys. Oh, I can't play the piano. God damn it. Are these next? They aren't. A flashback.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
They're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Right! My guy, okay, he is breathing deeply. Don't King of Prussia, What? Ah!
17th May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
That's it for now. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you
guys
so much for watching. Subscribe, share this with your friends, comment, like the video if you like it. And I'll see you all later. Bye bye. And Brorion. Bronan did not know. Yes, I keep forgetting. Bye bye.